Okay, students, we will continue with the HTML forms. Before summer vacations, we discuss different components of a form, and now we will continue with that and discuss different more attributes as well as their attributes, tags or attributes. We will discuss now. So HTML, we start with HTML, then head, then title tag. So we are here, the topic is HTML forms. Then head tag close. Then body tag start. H1. HTML forms. Form. Then H1 close. Okay, students, for creating a form, the tag is form. And this tag has different attributes. Okay, so first of all, we will discuss the attribute of font tag, the form tag. So here is name. So I take here form one, name of the tag is form one. Then action, the name of the web page which you want to open on clicking on the submit button. So I want to open, suppose, abc.html. Then third is method. So there are two methods, get and post. Post method is secure because whatever you will send will not be visible to the users. Okay. तो वो यूजर को विजिबल नहीं होगा, बट इन द केस ऑफ यू आर यूजिंग गेट, एवरीथिंग विल बी डिस्प्ले इन अलोंग विद द एड्रेस ऑफ अ वेब पेज लाइक abc.html, उसके साथ यूजर आईडी और पासवर्ड इफ यू सेंड विल बी विजिबल. नाउ आफ्टर दैट,
गुड मॉर्निंग सर,
देन आफ्टर दैट then there is a target attribute. Target attribute is used for whether to new web page you want to open in the same tab or in another tab. So blank. Then encryption type. Okay, if you want to give, otherwise you can skip this. So these are different attributes, are name, action, method, target, and encryption type. So I am look at here, these are name, action, method, target, and encryption type. These are the different attributes of form tag. Now after that, we will declare different component. So how we can declare different component? Look at here. Suppose I want to give any text box for name. So how I can give here name, input tag will be there. Input type is equal to text, and then you can give the name of the input box, because these names are not very helpful in this moment, but whenever we will do the programming, we will save the data in database. आपने JavaScript या ASP या PHP करोगे, उस समय name जो होगे, these are very important. So I am giving here name is equal to A. then in case you want to give the data in the format of a password, the way is, look at here, suppose password. So you want to give password. In that case, input type equal to password. It means whatever you will type will not be visible on the screen. Then BR is here. So now next is in the case of your text box, the different attributes are, look at here, type. So input, input tag has forming attribute. One is type, another is name, third is value. In case we want that value is automatically filled, it is value. Look at here, name, type we have already used, value equal to, suppose ABC. It means whenever the form will be loaded, ABC will be automatically inserted in the field. Next is size. Size means how much characters you want to see on the screen. So here I give size equal to 5. The space for text box will be of 5 characters. Then maximum length. So here we will have to define how many character user can enter maximum. Suppose I type here 6 character. It means maximum 6 character it will receive. So max length. So these are the attribute of a type tag. Input tag. One is type, another is name, third is value, then size, then maximum length. Okay, students, any doubt in this? Okay, good. So after that, I take, in case you want to make a text area, it means multiple line text. By using type attribute, we can insert only single line text attribute. Suppose address, in this, there are number of lines are there. In that case, I use address. Now, tag will be text area. Then here you will specify how many columns. Suppose I want 40 columns. And how many rows? So I want 5 rows. And here you will have to give the name of the component. So remember one thing. Yes, Raghav, there is one doubt here. Yes, Sariya beta. Raghav.
Sir, minimum length bhi hota.
Nahin beta. There is no any attribute of minimum length beta. It is maximum length. Is it clear, Raghav? Here. Name is optional. This is very beneficial when you will in upper classes, when you will be in after plus two, if you will do any programming language, in that case, name is very important. So I give here name C. Okay, student, remember one thing, text area at tag is a container tag. So you will have to close it. आपको ये क्लोज करना पड़ेगा. So what I am doing here, I am going to display the output of this form. I am saving this document. with new dot html file. So look at here. This is default value ABC automatically inserted. You can overwrite. Look at here. It has after 6 character, it is not accepting the characters. Reason is maximum length. So many have a maximum length DVT. Look at here. Now I am typing. Still, I am not able to type more characters. Reason is here maximum length is 6 character. Okay. Now, password, if I type something in the password, it will be in encrypted form. It will be not displayed on the screen. Then in address, look at here, there are multiple lines are there. So we can enter more rows, but here I have given, look at here, row 5 means 5 rows will be displayed at a time. Then column 40. It means by using this, we can set the dimension of text area, but we can enter more data, no doubt. It is not a maximum 40, column is 40 and row is 5. We can add the data, but at a time, it will be display only 40 columns and 5 rows. Yes, Raghav.
सर कई जो फॉर्म्स होते हैं उनमें सर पासवर्ड की लेंथ होती है ना कि अगर हम 8 या 8 कैरेक्टर से कम डालेंगे तो वो लेता नहीं है तो वो कैसे सेट होती है
देखो बेटा एक चीज आपको ये समझनी पड़ेगी एक मिनट बेटा म्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटा फर्स्ट वन थिंग मस्ट बी क्लियर इन योर माइंड दैट एचटीएमएल फॉर्म इज अ स्टैटिक फॉर्म इट विल नॉट एक्टिव If we are not using scripting language, whenever we use scripting language, we can control these components. We can set the conditions. For example, we can enter only numeric characters. These are different conditions we can apply with the help of scripting language. But in your syllabus, we have not you have no any scripting language. So it with the help of scripting language, you can apply these type of features. Raghav, it's clear? Okay, beta. Now, next is so different attribute of text area is look at here name, rows, then calls. So remember, these are the three attributes of text area. Next is we can insert here buttons, but remember one thing, button will be helpful to send the data or reset the data. Reset means old data will be deleted and you can enter new data. So here there are two ways to insert buttons. One is input type equal to submit. So this is a submit button. And value equal to OK. And another button I am using here, input type equal to reset and value is equal to cancel. So look at here, I am saving this and refreshing the web page. So look at here, with the help of input type equal to submit. So this button is submit type. It means this data will be sent to the another web page, but value is the text that is displayed on the button. It is a label of the button. Here is a cancel and OK. Look at here. If I type the data, and click on cancel button, everything will be deleted. But whenever I click on filled data and click on OK button, so next web page, apc.html, that web page I have not created. That's why there is an error message. The data go to the next page. So this is buttons with the help of input tag. So here you can also give name and other attributes. Another way of inserting buttons are, look at here, input type equal to button and value equal to, suppose I am giving ABC, but this type of this tag is in some browser this is not active, but in some browser it is active. Look at here. But remember one thing, here type is not there. That's why this we will have to make the script language, in scripting language, some functions to activate this. Otherwise, it is useless. But OK button will submit the data. Cancel button, here reset button will delete the data. And here ABC, it is not any work here. But the reason is we have not defined its type. So with the help of scripting language, we can use it. So any doubt in this? Yashit, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
Okay. Now next is, in case of your multiple selection, there are some, check boxes are there. So in case you want to add check boxes, suppose I'm taking here one component qualification, yeah, interest, yeah, likes. Likes, or you can say hobbies. Okay, anything you here you can give. Suppose I'm taking here suppose subjects. Okay, and here I take input type equal to here checkbox. Remember one thing, in checkbox we can make multiple choice, multiple selection. But name will be different. Suppose I am giving here C1. Okay. Then I take here in this subject, I take here mass. Okay. In next, I take here computer science. Input type equal to checkbox. Name equal to C2. Remember one thing, here value is compulsory. Reason is, whatever you will suppose I click on math, so what value will be go to the next page, scripting page. So वहाँ में हमने database में क्या save करना है, तो हमें value में देना पड़ेगा. Suppose in value I give math, and here in values I give computer. So now I am saving this and refreshing the web page. So look at here, multiple selection is here. So look at here. So in this डिफरेंट एट्रीब्यूट्स आर टाइप, नेम, वैल्यू एंड अनदर इज चेक्ड. चेक्ड मींस इट विल बी ऑटोमेटिकली सिलेक्टेड. सपोज इन कंप्यूट मैथ आई यूज चेक्ड. सो लुक एट हियर, आई एम रिफ्रेशिंग द वेब पेज. Look at here. So if you want that in computer, you want that it is checked, then again, I'm saving this, refreshing this. So for checkbox, the tag is input and attributes are type, name, value, and checked. So there is another tag that is your radio buttons. Remember one thing, in radio buttons, selection will not be multiple. Only one selection you can do in the case of radio buttons. Look at here. I take here whether your screen, your in class, means you stream, whether you want take a medical or non-medical or commerce. At one time you can take only one stream. Like for example, in the case of commerce, you are doing commerce, it means you will not take science subject like medical and non-medical. So I am taking here for commerce input type equal to radio buttons, and then name will be different. In the case of your checkbox, names are different, but in the case of radio buttons, name must be same, otherwise it will not work better. R1 and then value equal to commerce, and then I take here non-medical, again input type equal to radio, name equal to same name. So I'm saving this. So look at here, commerce or non-medical. There is also here checked, but check only can be set only on one tag. Okay, we can't use checked in both tags. So here in commerce, or suppose in here commerce, I used check. So I'm saving this. So look at here. So any doubt in this, Raghav? Yes, beta Raghav.
Sir, हम एक input box में check box की दो तीन values नहीं डाल सकते.
बेटा रीजन ये है कि बेटा सपोज चेक बॉक्स अगर आपने जब आप फिल करोगे, सेलेक्ट करोगे, इसका डाटा डेटाबेस में जाता है बेटा. ठीक है, तो डेटाबेस में अलग फील्ड बनी हुई है. ठीक है, जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल योर सब्जेक्ट मैथ एंड कंप्यूटर साइंस वहां पे लिखा होगा. ठीक है, अगर आप मैथ है तो मैथमेटिक डाटा चला जाएगा, कंप्यूटर साइंस है तो कंप्यूटर साइंस में. बट इट मीन मल्टीपल डाटा एक ही फील्ड, वहां पे एक फील्ड में नहीं आ सकता. क्लियर राघव?
Yes, sir.
किसी दिन मैं आपको, I will use the scripting language to give the demo of this one, कि कैसे backend में work करता है. ठीक है? Yes, Bhumika. Yes, beta, your voice is not audible. नेक्स्ट इज ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट एट्रीब्यूट इज योर कॉमो बॉक्स. कॉमो बॉक्स मीन्स इट इज अ लिस्ट. ठीक है, आपने एक लिस्ट लेके आना चाहती हो. फॉर दिस यू हैव टू यूज सपोज यू वांट टू यूज अ सब्जेक्ट. हियर आई एम गिविंग हियर सब्जेक्ट एंड यू गिव हियर सिलेक्ट. ओके, देन फील्ड नेम इज स्ट्रीम एंड हियर इज इन द लिस्ट फर्स्ट ऑप्शन विल बी ऑप्शन वैल्यू आपने दे दी सपोज कॉमर्स और उसकी जो वैल्यू होगी जो डिस्प्ले होगा लिस्ट में दैट इज कॉमर्स. एंड आफ्टर दैट यू विल क्लोज ऑप्शन. So I am copying this. And here medical. This tax will be visible in the list. And this value will be sent to the server. So look at here. You will have to close select statement. I am saving this. So look at here. Commerce. Look at here. Here's medical, non-medical. Okay, you can select medical. It is a list. So this is with the help of your select tag. And option tag is a child tag of a select tag. So any doubt in this? Okay, students, time is over. I'm closing